We could do it, you know. Take off, live in the woods.
They'd catch us.
Well, maybe not.
We wouldn't make it 5 miles.
To select one courageous young man and woman for the honor of representing District 12 in the 74th annual Hunger Games.
It's your first year, Prim. Your name's only been in there once. They're not gonna pick you.
Primrose Everdeen.
Prim! The volunteer!
I volunteer as tribute.
Our tributes, Peeta Mellark and Katniss Everdeen.
They just want a good show. That's all they want.
There's 24 of us, Cale. Only one comes out. So you're here to make me look pretty?
I'm here to help you make an impression.
And so it was decreed that each year, the 12 districts of Pan Am shall offer up in tribute one young man and woman between the ages of 12 and 18 to be trained in the art of survival and to be prepared to fight to the death.
This is the time to show them everything. Make sure they remember you.
I just keep wishing I could think of a way to show them that they don't own me. If I'm gonna die, I want to still be me.
I just can't afford to think like that.
One.